Hello students, welcome to your class 1 science class. Your exercise almost started and now you have to take the new question and question number B. So open your science book and open the page number 11. Okay, now I am starting question number B. There are which sense organs do you use to know about the following things of your birthday cake? Okay, so the look at the book, there is a picture of a cake, is looking like a birthday cake. Okay, so see this, you have to write there that about the sense organs, by which sense organs you have to questions are which are also already given. These things you have to write that by which use of sense organ you have to write this. Okay, so question number one, beautiful shape. By which sense organs, by help of which sense organs you about to know that this cake shape is beautiful? How could you know that? But how could you see this shape, which the birthday cake is beautiful? By your eyes. Look, there is the eye, and by your eyes you can see that the shape is beautiful. Okay, when you see your birthday cake, so by your see use of this sense organ you can know that the cake is beautiful. Okay, so next, question number two, sweet taste. So you now you cut the cake as your birthday. Now you cut the cake. So now you have to taste it. So how can you can taste it? That it is sweet or sour or bitter or spicy. How can you know that this cake is sweet? Right, by your tongue. When you take a piece of your birthday cake and you enter it in your mouth, then by your tongue you can see, you can know that the birthday cake is sweet. Okay, next, pleasant smell. Next question is pleasant smell. So this smell is so pleasant. How can you know that the smell is pleasant or unpleasant? By your nose. By your nose you can smell your pleasant or unpleasant, any kind of smell. Okay, so by your nose you can know that the smell is so pleasant. Okay, now go to the next page, question page number 12, question number C. You have to circle the odd ones. There are three options, and which are is not matching with the others two, this one you have to circle it. Okay, so take your book. Question number one is eye, nose and sound. You know, do you know that which is not matching with others two? Okay, I'll tell you. First, eye. By our eye you can see. Eye is our sense organ. Next, nose. By our nose we can smell, we can take smell. So this is also our sense organ. Next, sound. This is the sound which we can take by our, we can hear by our ear. This is not our sense organ. So eye and nose our sense organ, but sound is not. So this is a odd one, and you have to circle this sound. Okay, next, skin. Skin, by our skin we can feel. Next, feel. You can, I already told you that by our skin we can feel. And next, tongue. By our tongue we can taste. We can taste our birthday cake, right? So this is a skin and tongue, our sense organ. But feel is a part. So this is not our sense organ. So this is odd, and I am to circle it. So, look, question number B and question number C. There is a question in your book. And in your book, there is a blank page, okay? And I draw there, but you have to write the name of this organ, okay? So, do it your homework and submit it. Thank you.